Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos. Hello friends, now we see the problem number 9 based on rules of integration of chapter integration. The problem number 9 is integral sine square x dx. Now let's see the solution. First of all, we denote the given problem as I, that is I equal to integral sine square x dx. Now here we use trigonometric formula that sine square x can be written as 1 minus cos of 2x upon 2 into dx. Since here the term present in the denominator, that is 2, is a constant term, so we take outside the integral sign. So the next step will be 1 upon 2 integral 1 minus cos of 2x into dx. The next step will be 1 upon 2 in bracket. Now integration of 1 is x minus integration of cos 2x is sin 2x upon coefficient of x, that is 2. So it is sin of 2x upon 2, square bracket complete, and finally we write plus c, where c represent constant of integration. Now this bracket we have to multiply with 1 by 2. So on simplifying, we get 1 by 2 into x gives x upon 2 minus 1 by 2 into sine of 2x upon 2, so that gives sine of 2x upon 4 plus c. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.